Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can display circles in different colors and styles. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can download my app TechImage that is available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. Now coming on to the topic. For demonstration, I have included two header files, graphics.h and conio.h. Then inside main function, I have declared three variables, gd, gm and I. gd is initialized with detect. So detect will automatically identify the graphics related information. gm is graphics mode. Then init graph function is having these two variables, gd and gm, for graphics initialization. Then a path is available, that is ctcnbgi. It is for graphics library path. So after initialization of graphics, we can implement some code for displaying various designs on console. So here I am implementing a loop starting from 0. It will repeat till 15. Inside this for loop, I am using setColor function. And I am passing I inside it. So first I am taking you inside the help section. I am selecting colors. You can see different colors are available here. And you can see these values which are available in front of these colors. We can use these values to display the colors. So that's why I am beginning this loop from 0 and it is repeating till 15. I am using set color function here and I am passing I inside it. Now I am using circle function. It will display a circle on 100 coordinates and its radius is 50. Then I am using getch function. If I am using getch function, then every time whenever circle will be displayed, I have to press enter key so that next circle can be printed. We can also convert it into automatic process. First, I am executing this code so that you can understand what will be the output of this code. You can see a circle is displayed here. So for output generation, I have to press enter key. As I am pressing enter key, different colors of circles are available here. Now this program has ended. If you want to convert this process into automatic process, you can use delay function and you can pass a time duration in milliseconds. Now again, I am executing this code. This time I don't have to press any key. It is printing circles in different colors automatically. This you will feel when you will be implementing this code in your system. Then you will realize that you don't have to press any key while you are using delay function. But if you are using getch, then you have to press a particular key. So till now I have demonstrated how you can display circles in different colors. Now we are going to apply different styles. For that purpose, I am using set fill style function. So there are various fill styles available. So first you can check the list which is available. These fill styles are predefined. You can use any fill style that you want to use. So I am using hatch underscore fill. So if you are using a particular fill style like hatch underscore fill, then it will display this particular style only. And if you want to use all particular fill styles, then you can use a constant value I and again I. So first I is representing style. and second eye is representing color. So color is same as set color we have used already. Fill styles are different. So fill styles will be available with the help of this eye. Eye is providing 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So these fill styles also have numerical values because these are defined using enum. So those numerical values will plot different fill styles on circle. Then another function, flood fill, we have to use. These are XY coordinates. And again, for color, I am using eye here. Now I am executing this code. You can see circles are printing with different fill styles. And these circles are displaying automatically because I have used delay function. So friends, I hope you have understood both the concepts, how you can display circles with only different colors as well as with different fill styles. So if you want to print a circle with single fill style, then you can remove this eye and you can use a particular fill style. This time a single fill style will be available and colors will be different because for color printing I have used eye, that is changing again and again. So you can use a single fill style or you can use different fill styles. You can use single color or you can use multiple colors as per your requirement. So this is complete code which is executing this purpose which we want to perform, that to print circles in different colors and styles. I hope you have understood all the concepts which I have demonstrated you. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.